Welcome everyone to Chess Tech Series Episode 1 presented by Khelo Chess India. In this episode, we are going to look at a chess application which will convert your images into a PGN format. So friends, you have to start your Google Play application, and in the Google Play application, you have to type Chessify. Here you will get the result, and you have to install this application. Once the application is installed, you will see an icon like this. You have to open this icon. This is the application Chessify, and here there are different options. You have to click on scan. It will ask you for various permissions. You have to click on allow. And your application is ready to use. In the first example, friends, I have a position opened on my laptop here, and I want to scan this position. This is a puzzle from one of our Khelo Chess India's Dhamaka short game series. After clicking on scan, it will open your phone's camera, and in the camera, it will show you two coordinates, that is A1 and H8 squares. You have to place them perfectly on the screen where you want to take the picture of. So right now I have placed it perfectly on the screen and have a captured photo. It will capture the photo and it will convert it into a position in your mobile. After it converts it into a position, you can compare with the actual position that you took the photo of, and you can make sure the pieces are correct. If not, then you can change the pieces on the board, and then you have to select whose turn it is. Once you select the turn and click on done, it will bring you to the screen. And here you can use engines or you can share with your friends. So in the engines list, you have many options. I will select Stockfish, and after selecting Stockfish, it will show me the best move for black here. From here, we can also share our position with different applications such as WhatsApp or Analyze This. For some reason, this application doesn't like WhatsApp, and when you try to share on it, it throws an error. So the way to go around this is, first you have to share the PGN in Analyze This app. Analyze This loads the position, and from here you can share the position in WhatsApp. Now friends, let's try to scan the position from a mobile. I have this another mobile in my hand right now, and I have opened another position which I'll try to scan using the app. You can see even there is a reflection of a light in the mobile screen. You just have to set the coordinates properly, A1 and H8, and just click on capture. And this is the position, and it is exactly same as it's there in the mobile. Now we are going to try and scan the position from inside a book. I have an old book in my hand right now. This is 100 Master Games of Modern Chess, and this is again in the old notation. So what we are going to do is, we are going to just open up a random position from this book, and we are going to try and scan and check if this position can be converted into an PGN. So this is the position. Let's give it a try. Just match the coordinates correctly, A1 and H8, and then click on capture. So immediately after it captures, it shows you the captured position, and this is exactly the same position which is there in the book. Remember friends, this doesn't work if your light is bad or the print in the book is not clear. But even though if you get a wrong position, you can always edit the position and change the piece position. So one thing friends that you have to take care is, when you have a reverse position setup, that is black is on the lower side and the white is on the top side, the board is reverse in this case. Just to show an example, I have opened a position on my laptop, and here A1 and H8 diagonals are not matching A1 and H8 actual coordinates on the board. So in this case, we have to click this rotate button. And then you can see the A1 and H8 places are changed now, and then you have to click on capture. So in this case, you will get the new position set up with the reverse board, then you can select whose turn it is and continue using the application.